And if there can be enough people within the context of the church caring and loving and feeling the hurt of others, then the next decade will be brighter and clearer and more filled with love and compassion and grace and peace. The task of the church in this coming decade is to teach people what it means to be a people of faith. And when people see how wonderful that is, they will join us and we will change the world. The task of the church in the next decade is to say to people, if you have rejected God, please rethink God. God is not some God who is high and mighty and so far lifted from us as to be irrelevant. God is in your tenderness and your feeling, your empathy, and your enthusiasm to give and care and love. The next decade will be a decade of great mission, of great hope, of changing the circumstances of the previous decade. All because Christ is already here. He is with his people. We do not always recognize him, and sometimes we even reject him. But today I say to all of you, open your hearts to Christ. Recognize where he is. Welcome him into your life and become empowered to be children of God, able to administer healing and love and grace wherever there is hurt, sickness, brokenness, or violence. The next decade will be a decade in which the light shines brightly in you and throughout all of creation. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.